Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Kings Island. I'm super excited for today. I am really happy. So yeah, I wasn't even expecting to come to Kings Island today. I was gonna like come to like Indiana Beach or something, but hey, here I am at Kings Island. So I'm gonna enjoy this day.
It's 50th anniversary. Let's do this thing.
Getting ready to go on Mystic Timbers. See when we get off.
All clear.
God, we just got off of Mystic Timbers. That was wild, man. That was really crazy. I really liked that. I got a back row ride. It was really good. But I guess I'm gonna probably head on Diamondback, and I guess I'll see you guys a little later. Guys, yeah, so we've ridden Diamondback and the Beast. I'm sorry I haven't talked for a little bit, but we're getting ready. We are in Area 72, and we're getting ready to go on Flight of Fear, then we're gonna hit Orion. I'm really excited, so yeah. I guess I'm gonna have to put you away. All right, we just got off of Orion. It was so great. It's probably the best it's ever been. I'm just so happy to be here at Kings Island. I was not planning on coming here. It was kind of a last minute decision. I was like, it was either Indiana Beach Holiday World or Kings Island. I was like, let's go to Kings Island. So yeah, but this ride right behind me is the best B&M ever. I really do love it. And I'm definitely excited. I'm gonna come back later for sure, but it has like an hour wait, so. Yeah, also this is my theme park based merchandise. We're actually here down in the action zone. We're getting ready to ride Banshee. This is my favorite B&M roller coaster. It's my favorite B&M inverted roller coaster. And I'm a big fan of it, so I wanna get my rides on it. I like a back wing seat. It's honestly really good. That's Orion in the background, but. And I'm really excited to still be here at Kings Island. I really like Kings Island, so let's see how I go. Thank you. All right, so I just got off of Banshee. It is honestly one of the craziest rides ever. It gets better and better every time I ride it. It is unbelievable. I got a front row ride. It was just wonderful. I highly suggest you come here and ride this ride. This is probably my second best roller coaster at Kings Island, probably, or maybe third. It really depends. I really like the intensity, and it's just unbelievable. So we just got some Skyline chili, which is really great. I actually have the dining pass for today, so I think that's pretty good. We're going back over by Mr. Timber's Diamondback and the Beast. Speaking of the Beast, I have not talked about this. The Beast is absolutely amazing with the retrack. I really do enjoy that. I honestly think that that's honestly like, it's just hand down really good. I'm super hyped to ride it again, so. Well, I guess I'll see you in a minute. Guys, we're getting ready to go on Mystic Timbers again. See, there's Diamondback Cradle Ride in the background. So, yeah, we're getting ready to go on Mystic Timbers again. I guess I'll see you when I get off. Alright guys, it's been a while, but we're actually, I've been kind of just chilling because it's really hot today. I fell asleep on the train on accident, and I went on Whitewater Canyon a few times, and I also rode Diamondback a few times. So, and I also rode Mystic Timbers a few other times as well. But I've really just been chilling because it's really hot out today, and I'm kind of a big guy, so yeah, that's all there really is to it. I really enjoyed the Eiffel Tower. I've never been up there before. That was really cool. I got some really good footage. I'll make sure to show you in this video. So, yeah, there's Diamondback behind me. So, yeah, we're actually heading to Backlot Stunt Coaster, which is somewhat decent for a family coaster. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you when I get off Backlot Stunt Coaster. Hold on. Hey guys, it's been an amazing day here at Kings Island. I just got off of Diamondback. I'm getting ready to go on Mystic Timbers for the last ride of the night. I got a night ride on Orion. I didn't get a night ride on the Beast just because it was very long line. Like, it was probably over 2.5 hours. And I'm really happy that I got a ride on Diamondback at night. I've never done that before. I have done Mystic Timbers at night before. I also got to do the Eiffel Tower today, which was really good. I was not expecting it to be as good as it was. I have plenty of footage from the Eiffel Tower, so be sure to check that out. A lot of it will be in this video, but it was such a good day. There's Diamondback right behind me. And I think I'm gonna wrap the video up here. So I guess thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this amazing video here on Theme Park Base, and I'll see you all next time.